You are, Rudy. Now you are a beautiful Xhosa bride. Mm.
Does this fabric have a special meaning like the kente cloth of West Africa?
Oh, yes. In my country, South Africa, we wear this to celebrate our closeness to the land.
You're dressing up for the ground?
In a way, yes. We honor the land because the land nurtures us, like the sparkling lakes of Tanzania, flowing through Uganda, straight into Malawi, where the green of Mozambique flows into the Zambezi, to the Drakensberg Mountains and the Valley of the Thousand Hills, to the long sandy coast, where the warmth of the sun says goodbye to us each day.
Wow. You speak with such eloquence and passion about the beauty of Africa. I mean, we don't see that when we watch TV or read the newspapers.
That's because that's all you're shown. My image of my homeland is one of childhood memory. I look at a stream, I see myself, a native South African, flowing irresistibly over hard obstacles until they become smooth and then disappear. And those hard obstacles will disappear only when people work together.